Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Switch to the lean, the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacy. Alright, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna do the proper way to install the CT sound speakers. Meaning, I gotta take the door panel off. Gonna have to cut out a MDF board. Go ahead and replace the speaker with that. So, let me get the door panel off. Alright, you saw my last video. I did put these speakers on. Run wires all the way to the amp. So I got the four screws off. One here and here, here, here. Pop it off. And the four screws. One behind the speaker. Make a template. Cut out the MDF out of this shape right here. Actually got the drill. So here's the ring. Trace this onto the board and then I screw it back onto here. Have a spaced out pretty much. Cut out speaker that we can sit flush and then we'll wire this properly. We are gonna go away with this right here. We're gonna go ahead and go away with that. And we're just gonna run our own harness to the back and have it that way. So, all right, so here at the end of the board, we're gonna trace this out of, move this welding stuff out of the way. Get the board mounted on there, clamp. Amp just for now is gonna be the door speaker, so it's a 400 watt. So let's go ahead and open this up. For door speakers, I mean, I'm probably not gonna get the best quality compared to a good amp. This is just door speakers to me, so I was just going ahead and do that. So I have the channels, I'm gonna run all four door speakers on here and then wire it up. Of course, this is all your stuff right here. Did order the CT Sound 1500 by one, and then I ordered a 12 inch speaker. Can't wait to get those in. We'll get those. All right, so here it is, the pre-ordered. I think I waited for like 2 months for this deal. It's a CT Sound 8 inch 4 ohm subwoofer. And then right here, we got the paperwork. And of course, thing about Coleman, that's what his name is. Coleman, he has subwoofer box specs. Is making me a box already, so we'll have that one installed. And I think might not go with this one. This is the 8-inch Tropo CT Sound. It is 400 watts. Get on the paper right here. 4 ohm. The quality on it is just so nice on it. The voice coil, the bang. So waited 2 months for this deal, and don't know if I'm going to use it or not. But we'll see when that 12 inch comes in. All right, so let me move this welding stuff out of the way real quick. Grinder. Alright, so here it is. I'm gonna go ahead and trace this out. Alright, so here's the trace out. Not perfect, but it'll work. Let me now trace out the 6x5 and then. Alright, now that I got my speaker center cut out, let me place it in there. Not flush, so let me cut some more out of it. Alright, so there it is. Flush. And some speaker wire, because I'm going to amp it. So I'm gonna run the speaker wire from this little tube here, run it all along here, put it on here. So I'll just fish it out through there, and then I'll go ahead and put the template deal with the speaker, bolt it on, wire it up, and then go to the rears. It's flush, look at that, guys. So now I'll just go in there, screw it down to the deal. There you go. That's perfect, CT Sound right away. I'll go ahead and it's laid out, so see you in the morning. I'll run some wire, so peace, guys. Belt. Some reason got tangled. Started making a car sound weird, and look at that. It just ripped the belt off. So now I gotta take the damn Pro Charger system out. Alright, so to run the wires through here, run it inside there.
Gotta take these panels off. I already took this seat side panel here off. Now take that bolt off right there. I think that's all there is holding it. So let me get this bolt off real quick. There's also another screw here. Get that out. All right, so the panel's off. Now I gotta, what the hell? All right, so there's a little tubing. I gotta find the hole, then feed the wire. All right, so I got the wire ran in here. Got the wire through this little tubing here. Got the hanger in the door, and it's gonna come out through this hole right here and then along this side. There it is, guys. Speaker wire is ran. So now I just put the speaker, the plate on here. This is all done. Excuse the car, is so dirty. As soon as I'm done with this, I'll clean it all up. So this, I'm gonna have to take these panels off and do the same crap for this one. Take the seat out, run all the wiring to back there. And here's the two CT sound speakers, which I'm not gonna go with these because I went, Coleman posted the deal. Very good price for the 12 inch, and then I also bought a 15.1 monoblock amp. Get rid of this crappy shit right there. I don't know if you can see it. It's a Boss. So time to upgrade some good stuff on this car.
All right, good morning, guys. Back at the house. I took the back door panels off. I already ran the front speakers, just a little update, and also got my package. So I'll do a little unboxing deal right now on this thing. But first, let me try to get these deals off. I got the template to put back on here. See how janky that shit is. So yeah, I just put it on just to get my originals off. But I'm gonna go ahead and take this plastic off, make some holes, and go ahead and mount that speaker on. All right, guys, so I got the template on, screwed up on the door panel. Got the CT sound, my wire. Again, got this template cut out and everything. Got the two screws, pretty sturdy. Just to the back through here, and then I'll get to the amp install. But let me go ahead and take those two door panels off, all the side trims, just like this side over here and stuff over here. Check it out, I was just cutting. So this is the amp. It is a CT sound 1500.1 D monoblock Colton. Here's the instructions for it. So Colton runs all these badass prices on his page. Man, that thing's little, but it's heavy. Look at that, so little. I'll be pushing my CT sound 12 inch Tropo XL. Let's grab whatever. Ordered it on Saturday and came in on Tuesday. That's only what, 3 days? So look at that subwoofer. Hold on. It's heavy. Oh. Just look at that. Look at that magnet. I mean the cap. This side cushion thingy is so very nice built. And the cover. Dude, that thing is massive. Look at these push pins. I'm very, very glad that he came out with these at a very good price. I think it's like $112, and then $174 for this one. So $300, I got a badass sound system. Now I can't wait to install this sound system to the G8 over here. This speaker, in case you have a G8, I just actually tapped in to the original harness here. So it's just from the original wires running along this wire here. Put that back in. Then I ran the wire. So I had the whole side wire from the front to the back. Then it's running in here. So here's the front one, here's the back one. All right, all right, so on this side, I already got all the speakers ran. This is the speaker wire. And then I got the other speaker wire ran into here, all into the back. Just test them, see if they work. They all worked. So now I just gotta reorganize this deal. So this will be for the subwoofer amp. Got everything on there. You gotta take this little clip off right here. You'll be able to
pull the carpet up. Carpet goes away in there, so you can just like stick your hand through here and then fish everything to here. So I've got my backup camera here, subwoofer, and then I already have the speakers for. Trims are on, no wires showing to the back. Same goes for the back on the driver's side, same thing. So, all right, what's up, guys? It's another day. I went ahead and mounted the boss amp to the back panel, ran all the wires hidden on that side, not really hidden, but it'll be hidden. Amp on that one, the 1500.1. I think eventually I'll upgrade that one to maybe a CT sound amp. These are the DS18s. That one is running on stock amp the G8 comes with. So somewhere in there. All the doors are working pretty loud. It does have a buzzing sound. That's about the radio. So a little block from Best Buy. So we'll see how that works. I gotta pick it up first and see if it get rid of the buzzing sound. We're at 21. I'm gonna have to reset the radio because it's not acting right. But alright, so here's 23. All the speakers are working. Almost all the panels are back. I just gotta put the back seats back on. Now I just gotta trim out a little bit right here because that's where the pin of the door panel goes, not letting it go on. So we'll go ahead and do that. And then just turn up some music from YouTube. It's a cool thing about this radio. It's Bluetooth and you can also have lots of stuff in here, apps. Look at the board as well. Turn down the subs all the way. See how it sounds different? Okay, so I'm gonna leave it down for now. And then I can also control my CT sound amp as soon as I wire it up to it. And loudness needs to be on. Then my original speakers that these cars come with. So I'm happy with it. And that's just 6x5s. God, it sounds so good. I'm excited, so. Wiring up the amp, the CT sound, and see how it sounds with the bass, and then I'll start messing with the controls and stuff. So, I'm excited. Sounds pretty good. Let me know down in the comments what y'all think. CT Sounds is actually a very good speaker. And these are the low budget ones, so. Imagine the higher expensive ones. With sound, they'll sound a lot better, so. That Boss subwoofer I had. Their rubber deal is pretty thick. But it's not gonna compare to the CT sound. The basket looks pretty good. The magnet is probably really tiny. So, all right, what's up, guys? So we got it installed already. We got it all in there. I got my base on the 6x9s, -5. So I don't want it to feel all weird on these. The only thing I do is put this door panel on. Everything else is on. Oh, in the back seats, of course. But everything's all wired up. Subwoofer. I went ahead and put it on 20, which I can mess up the lyric on the radio. So it's a cool thing about this can radio about it. Loudness is on to the bass knob. So I just gotta find a place to put it and I wire it up. Right now it's on minimum. Turn it up, it gets louder. Sounds so good, I'm pretty excited. So leave it there. Open the trunk. Camaro sounds good over there. I'll clean it up right now, so I gotta mount this deal. Alright, then I just gotta mount the amp to the side over here. CT sound, baby. So everything's wired up. The new box, I gotta go pick it up. Alright, so we're gonna do field the bass, I got the bass knob halfway on the deal and 20 on the amplifier, and I think over here is like 20% of the deal. So let me turn it up on the phone. Good God, that shit's loud. I'm excited. It's gonna sound a lot better with the better box. Damn. Sounds good, man. I'm excited. So, I'm just gonna put all the panels on. So, that's pretty much it. It's a wrap. Took me a week. So, it was in and out to the shop here. So, thanks guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And remember guys, don't hate. Hit that subscribe button, man. It's a badass sound system. Super loud. I'll do another video later on with the better box, so.